Okay, it should be recording now. So.
Okay. Cool.
Right, did you get through the reading?
Yeah.
Did you understand it?
For the most part, yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
No, it wasn't that bad.
Okay. Well.
All right. Homework. Learn objective 4. Start.
Here. All right, so you ready for the group meeting quiz?
Yeah. Is that?
I think that's what we're. Yeah, we do the quiz together.
Crap. Do you want to do the homework real quick? Just because it won't let me. I opened it up, and it's going to make me submit it.
Yeah, I guess we could. We're not supposed to, though.
Oh, we aren't?
No, it says you're supposed to do it on your own on the homework.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. I believe in his instructions on it, he wants us to do them on our own so he knows how we're doing.
Okay.
As an individual.
Okay. All right, well...
You may be able just to close it, and I'm sure he'll reopen it because you have a recording of it.
Yeah. Dang. I'll open up a second browser.
Yeah, that'll work. So who are the A's playing tonight?
It's the wild card playoff game, so it's win or die tonight. Yeah.
Yeah, I like Washington and Baltimore. So
Baltimore's looking pretty good, man.
Yeah.
So are the Nationals. They're impressive. Are you from the East Coast?
Yeah, I'm from Virginia, next to D.C.
Okay.
What time's the game start?
It's in the 5th inning right now.
Oh, okay. Are they winning?
No. Down by a run. So.
Okay.
It's looking okay, but I don't know. You never know. Sorry, I'm just. I can't get Eiler to open up in another window. So I'm just gonna.
I'll try to invite Tyler again while you're doing that.
Okay.
So where are you from again?
I'm from East Bay area, pretty close to Oakland.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm sorry, man. I beefed on this homework assignment.
Do you have a lot of schoolwork today?
A lot of school and a lot of work, but not too much schoolwork. So, how about you?
I've been doing school since I got off of work.
So. Yeah. Okay. I finished it. I got a 90. So.
That's not bad.
No, not the best, but whatever. It's good for a quick job. All right. Okie dokie. So, number three.
So, are you on the meeting quiz? Group meeting?
Group meeting, yeah. So the blood types and the proportions given in the table define a probability distribution. I'd say true.
I haven't even read it. Hold on.
Okay, no worries.
Yeah, because it equals one.
Yeah. Okay, number four, 0.45.
Well, I think it would be 45%. But yeah, I guess they write it as a decimal, yeah. So you're right.
And then 55% for the next one. Everything but O.
Yeah, everything.
Carolyn and her listener colleagues conducted a study which dogs were trained to detect bladder cancer. Find if you can serve or assist the samples. So okay. Just one divided by 7.
Yeah.
So I got 14.3% or 0.143.
Yeah, it'd be 0.143.
Yeah. Okay. In a combined total of 54 trials, dogs correctly identified the specimen of the cancer patient 22 times. It's very unlikely that the dog would do this by a random chance alone. Which of the following statements most appropriate?
We got 22 times. Well, they're getting it right less than half the time.
Yeah, but way above 14%, which is the probability.
Yeah. So it'll probably be the second one.
I think it's the second one, personally. I mean, there seems to be a little bit of evidence at the very least. You know what I mean?
Well, I think on number six, that's not the probability. I think that was just if the dogs were guessing, the chances of them getting it right.
True. However, it says it is very unlikely that the dog would do this well by random chance alone.
Okay, I'll go with that.
I don't think it provides strong evidence, but I think it provides more than little evidence.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I think it's somewhere in the middle there, but then it gives that option.
So number eight would be 0.13 of pulling out a red one.
Yeah, and then 9 is 0.16.
Actually had to do this in a Math 108.
Yeah, I remember doing this a lot. Number 10 is 0.84. I just added that up real quick. Well, you were.
I'm sorry, what was that? Number 10 is what?
0.84.
Was that everything that's not green?
That's
Yeah,
not.
so you just take it off. Yep. That was good.
ACT scores. Dang it. Review. I don't like this. Right.
Like half of them are less than 24. What number? Oh, the median, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Okay.
Keyboard is only typing the letter E.
Okay, so what's the first one asking? It's saying half of the observations.
Yeah, half of them are less than or equal to what number?
So that's you're just searching for the median.
Yeah, because that's the middle number.
Yeah.
It lets me type it, so just type 24.
Yeah.
Top 25 score, it would be Q1, wouldn't it?
It's 24.3.
Is it?
Yeah, I did the quartile function in Excel.
Oh, for number 11?
Wait. No, for number 12, I'm sorry. I think you're right on the median number. Or you know what? No, it needs to be the mean, doesn't it?
The median is the middle number.
Yeah, but does that mean that... Yeah, I guess it would be. All right.
Yeah, because there's 9 there, whatever the middle number is, that's the middle, and then half squared equal or less.
It's true.
And then 12...
So did you get 22 for 11?
24? Yeah. Oh, so I think 12 would be 27.
Why is that?
Q3 is 75% of data is lower than the Q3. So that means 25% of the data is higher. At least at the top 25%.
Okay.
So, does that sound right?
Yeah. Yeah. However, yeah, no, that sounds right. I just trust Excel.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just popping out that the 75th percentile, so the third quartile is 24.3.
24.3.
Oh, whoa, hold on. Whoa. Gosh, I'm retarded. You are so right. I'm sorry. I thought those were all the scores. I didn't read that thing at all. I'm sorry.
I was starting to question. I was like, I don't understand anything now.
No, okay. I just thought they were like random scores, right? But it says Q3. All right. I'm sorry. That was super dumb. All right. And then number 13. Probability is a number between 0 and 1. Correct. The sum of probabilities in any probability is 1. Yeah. The probability that an outcome will not occur is 1 minus the probability that it will occur. Yes. The option B is definitely not one of the rules of probability. Do you concur?
Yeah, because it can't be negative.
Yeah, because it's 0 to 1.
Yeah.
All right. You want me to submit it?
Yeah, if you want to do it, we'll see what happens and be able to fix...
100%.
100?
Yep.
That's good. Yeah, it wasn't too bad of a lesson, so.
No.
On number, what was it? I missed number 7. I didn't mark it. We're going to do one that provides strong evidence.
Oh, shoot. Seriously?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what we're doing.
Yeah, it was this provides strong evidence that dogs can detect bladder cancer.
Okay, yeah, that was good. That wasn't too bad.
Worked out. Sorry, you can't even see my face. It's all right, my hair's not looking too good tonight, so probably.
I shaved my head last night, so.
Nice.
I gave myself a mohawk first, and my wife was like, nope.
I got called out by one of my professors today for, like, not shaving. It's a joke. It's, like, literally not much at all. I think I'm gonna get an electric razor next time, and just shave right next to the door, so he knows that I'm clean shaven.
That's what I use. I don't have to shave. I don't really ever have to go to campus, so.
Yeah, it's just ridiculous. Speaking of shaving, just brought up bad memories from earlier this morning.
All right. Well, do you have any questions?
Shut up. Oh, I'm sorry. A's just hit a 3-run home run.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Woo! Is it just the one game playoff?
It's the one game playoff right now. So it's a little stressful at the moment, but it's all right.
All right, well, I'll let you get to that, and I'll
post. I'm sorry. All right, well, Thursday, do the same thing?
Yeah, maybe the same time.
Let's just coordinate, man. You can come over here or whatever. I think it'd be easier. You know what I mean?
It doesn't matter to me.
Okay. Well, I'll get in contact. I'll shoot you an email on Thursday, like midday.
Okay.
And then we'll figure out what we're going to do.
All right, sounds good.
All right, man. Hey, well, have a good night.
See you later.
Take it easy. Bye.